feels when you always seem to strike out. Cause I don't lose, no, I win, I go all out.
The air is filled up with suspense. We've got our dreams, we must defend. And we know what we represent.
So we'll keep fighting.
Cause I'm here now and I'm staying. Claws out, this the fight that I've been craving. I know there's something inside of me, but it's been masked by fear and anxiety. But no more, I'ma break out. Let's go! I'm waking up, this ain't enough. All of my dreams were starting to rust, but I believe that I can adjust. I'm starting to trust, nothing's a curve unless you work. Something of worth requires an urge. I have been hurt by those at their worst, but they're getting power surge.
Oh, man.
Hey, there you are. It's cracking. So, we all good?
Hell.
That dopey cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really?
My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it!
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her!
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for.
Oh, MCB Y guy. Hello, MCB Y. How are you? Hello, MCB Y. Thank you so much for first comment. How are you?
Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy. You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry. What was that? What? No. You don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man?
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
No!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Here!
Whoa!
Well, I'll be fucked.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. Sharp left! Slow it down!
Another just make changes. I'll be so bold they will watch in amazement.
Am I gonna face it? Am I gonna chase it? Am I gonna start or will I keep waiting? Time is limited, quickly
fall. Daddy's going to work. Permission.
If you got any questions about, look at me.
Step right up. Step right up. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Penis bigger! Tuck your head in!
You want some of me? Robot!
You don't want to know me when I'm irritated! Don't worry! Plenty of me to go around! Show you useless pricks. This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Fucking punk! He took out Johnny K!
Wiping out my whole customer base! Step right up!
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! Today is
the day. Don't waste any time. You shit stain! Up in your mind, rearrange.
There's gonna be good times and bad times. That's all right. Assholes! In life, we all gotta get permission. But the good guy always wins, that's a given. If you stay committed, you stay driven, you'll be looking down the barrel of completing your mission.
Now's my brother! Get the fan, get the fire, and that guy got chocolate. Cause this is real, ain't no
fiction. Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! Wiping out my whole customer base.
Yo, waking up, every day's tough. I'm just hoping I can make it through the same stuff. Got a bad job, got no love. Feel so alone, feel so stuck. Gotta find something to look forward to. Anything to keep my mind off what I'm going through. But I don't know where to start, what's the first move? Maybe I just try a bunch of different things soon. Yeah, that could be the trick. 100 different things, I mean one has gotta stick. But how exactly do I pick? If I'm good at it, like a really good fit, or maybe passion is it. Something I could do every day, never miss. Something that I love that could feel like a gift. Forget about the money and just find what it is.
Can I face this? Can I make it? I feel faithless. Wish I could replace this. I need changes. I wanna be the greatest. So I will chase it. I will be courageous.
Enigmatic, I need something like new magic, a new tactic, something that could help me take a stab at it. I wanna move past it, I need some new traffic. Up in my head, make some space for a new path. And no one really gets what I'm going through, I'm showing you. But we're too self-obsessed to be noticing the growing mood. Anxiety is on the rise, can't you see it growing too? I need some peace of mind, anything to help me going through. All these thoughts in my head, thoughts in my bed, taught me to dread every night, but instead I just need a little bit of light in my head. Positive thoughts, they just might beat the stress. I just might need some rest, cause my life is a mess. But I could change all of that if I change my mind, if I try my best.
Can I face this? Can I make it? I feel faithless, wish I could replace this. I need changes, I wanna be the greatest. So I will chase it, I will be courageous. We'll be right back.
I was born to be a fighter, had these dreams and desires. I would be something better. Energy got a fire in my soul to keep burning. A pain that keep hurting. A curse is emerging. Feel the thirst, keep on working. I won't stop, I won't quit. To the top of this shit. I do need a cure.
मार दे रहा है भाई ताला अबरी देने छक्का छोड़ा रुक जाओ आ जाओ भाई किसको आना है किधर से मार रहा है भाई ऐसा लग किधर से क्या सब उसका बंदूक गन क्या हो गया यार मेरे पास एक ही गन है
No one leaves without my express.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
River died.
Show you useless pricks.
How are you cheating? It's like it's my high point to go late.
reminding me to go around. Wiping out my whole customer base.
तो वो सब गन क्या हो गया भाई? वो सब गन कल परचेज किए थे मैंने जो भुंजड़ी उड़ा दी थी.
No one leaves without my express permission. Wiping out my whole customer base.
Look, dude, mein kaam hi nahi karta hai.
If you got any questions about what's happening, you up. Don't worry. There's plenty of me to go around. No driving privileges. Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
और ये कोई यार तो आ जाओ. मेरा गन उस सब मिला नहीं.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade.
और भी है क्या यार? और किधर है बंदा भाई?
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out. Don't worry. Plenty of me to go around.
You ain't going nowhere. New clip.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
Yes. बहुत बंदा था.
Step
right up! Step right up! Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade! This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Shit! Get into cover!
Shit!
Oh! Someone hit! Any of you gonna get me?
Okay, move! Assholes! No driving privileges!
Aha, sumarra abi.
Now, who have I left out? I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
You're dead! Do it till it hurts. I'll invest. I'll invest in the purse. I wanna be so rich, life changes, and I don't ever think about how much I just pay it.
This is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county.
But there's balance, 'cause this life is a challenge. You gotta live in the now. I'm living in the time. Make commas, turn a profit. I'm the boss with the vodka, but it ain't chocolate. Yeah, I'm just being honest. I work for this shit.
Don't worry, there's plenty of me to go around. Now, who have I left out?
Everything you want, everything you need. Trust the process, yeah, you got this. Keep on working till you bleed. Yeah, been there, yeah, done that. 10 long years,
breaking my heart. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
I got more dreams that I wanna go attack. Keep on going, keep on moving, never get up. I'll keep going, I can do just what I'm made of.
You
got that desire in me. I'm never tired. I'll be pushing till I'm finally free.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade.
Challenge to fight and to carve my own path. This world wasn't made for the weak. They don't last. Survival of the fittest. So be vicious and attack. I'm the type to make commas, turn a profit. I'm the boss with Willy Wonka, but it ain't chocolate. Yeah, I'm just being honest. I'll work for this.
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Talking my shit. I'm just coming with the rawness. I gotta admit that I'm usually modest, but I work hard for my shit.
Now, who have I left out?
Time to fucking die!
Pop that kid, fuck!
Cocksucker!
Get that creepy asshole!
Fucking die.
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers!
Daddy's going to work.
This ain't enough. All of my dreams were starting to rust, but I believe that I can adjust.
You're going straight to hell. Fucking punk.
Unless you work.
Shit.
Those are their words, but they're here. Power surge.
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! Don't worry! There's plenty of me to go around!
I'm gonna take you down, fucker!
Now! Who have I left out?
Such a shame we got to kill such a fine cooker, Crystal. I'm reloading!
Everything's amplified, no they cannot deny. I will be rectified if you let second my heart. You left behind injuries that define me.
Assholes!
I'm gonna kill you and then go play!
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Fuck it.
What the fuck is going on?
We gotta get back!
Ah! You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! Bad mood now! Are you happy?
You got nowhere to go!
Right at me, cock snot! Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! On our bikes, are we? Step right up! Step right up! Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on!
No, get back right now!
Somebody's gonna fucking die now!
I'm wiping out my whole customer base! Face.
I'm
wiping out my whole customer base.
Back up, brother! I like to call this escalation. Die, shithead! Oh, shit! I got Charlie!
And suddenly, everything makes sense! Wiping out my whole customer base.
Go on, go out. Fuck off!
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Today be rough or will today be great? 11, 12,
ah! I've
been going through hell. 13, 14, 15, 16. Today's the day. Are you coming? Are you sick of being normal? I'm sick of being average. I'm sick of being mortal. I'm about to be a savage. I see a lot of things that I want.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base. Don't worry, there's plenty of me to go around.
L-O-S-G! Dumbass!
Now, who have I left out? Come out and avenge your fallen comrade! I hope you're an organ donor! Ah! Fucking burn! A roast asshole! Assholes! Right at me, cocksnot! Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Damn it! Move fast!
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade. This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Die, die, die!
Now, who have I left out? You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer!
छिप के बैठा हुआ रहता है।
Which daddy's going to work?
I'm gonna do this.
Boss, take cover.
Not my fight, brothers.
Step right up.
Plenty of me to go around.
I need more ammo.
Fuck off!
That's my brother.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base.
Such a shame we have to kill such a fine cook.
Waking up, every day's tough. I'm just hoping I can make it through the same stuff. Got a bad job, got no love. Feel so alone, feel so stuck. Gotta find something to look forward to. Anything to keep my mind off what I'm going through. I don't know where to start, what's the first move. Maybe I just try a bunch of different things soon. Yeah, that could be the trick. 100 different things, I mean one has gotta stick. How exactly do I pick? Like a really good fit or maybe passion is here. Something I can do when the game never miss. Something that I love, that I feel like a gift.
Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on!
What's going on?
up, dog.
Fuck it.
But I could change all of that if I change my mind. If I try my best.
You're so fucking dead.
He took out Johnny.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
You're fucking nuts! Trevor? Shit! No! What the fuck, Trevor?
Come on!
It's only out of professional respect.
Aztecas is an international.
Oh, that feels better.
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
Come on, T, let's go.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is.
Who you told me about? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Car, Ron. Any time to think. Run! Speak.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Anything is everything is hard. Stay consistent and do it every day. Don't let fatigue get in your way. Cause 10% of something is better than nothing. You better do something if you wanna be something.
Thank you.
fucking shit!
Everybody wants something from me, and I
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your queen.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption? This crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his...
They really want you dead.
I wait!
Sucker!
You out of business.
Come on! Just being honest, I'll work for this.
Look at it! Grab some cover!
Over here! They'll be up here any second!
Sucker!
I need some help right now, T!
They might be catching a chill.
Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woohoo!
Watch out, cause I'm here now and I'm staying. Pause out, this is the fight that I've been craving.
I think we have seen quite enough.
But no more, I'm a breakdown. Let's go. I'm waking up.
just positive thoughts. I'm starting to trust. Nothing's deserved unless you work. Something of worth requires an urge. I have been hurt by those at their worst, but that gave me will, some power, a surge.
Fight, they always remember.
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. I gotta swing by Ammunation. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Shop.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-powered scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunation. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford it.
That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. There's the necessary magnification.
Something darker inside. You can feel the switch, feel the shift in the tide. They keep desiring something that's more inspiring. Their brains are wiring, old thoughts they start aspiring. They're never tiring, no, now they feel the fight in them. They feel the fire sweep, take over entirely. They feel it growing, it's showing the feelings. They keep overflowing, always stoking the fire. Adrenaline is overloading, hit the mat like a fighter. They never let up, never throwing, giving to their desires. No, they keep working on their focus. They feel the temperature rise, now there is no place to hide. You better dig deep inside and find anything, everything that you could ever need. Every breath that you breathe, dedicated to believe.
All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
Weak, left out in the cold, watched all the sheep do what they're told. Sure they would feast one day on their bones. So onto the streets that they called home. Not for the weak, left out in the cold, watched all the sheep do what they're told. Sure they would feast one day on their bones.
With the form of a beast.
You know, I haven't had a day off in 6 years. I think that you made the right choice.
Underneath what you see, they gon' eat anything, everything. Make them bleed, cut them deep. A villain origin story, with glory. Now it's
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
Are you coming? Are you sick of being normal? I'm sick of being average. I'm sick of being mortal. I'm about to be a savage. I see a lot of things that I want. I will have. Got a new mindset that I just established. I'll march through the cold with the nails on the pavement. I'll shovel that coal just to get out the basement. My story will be told
when others make changes.
I'll be so bold they will watch in amazement.
Here, by the road.
लिए स्नाइपर राइफल से क्या करना है कोई तो है नहीं वे स्नाइपर राइफल
नहीं आ रहा
hell, who's gonna make it? I promise you, I'ma be the one who's gonna take it. I fight, I provide, leaving blood.
Here, I'm alone.
Against me, then you better be praying, cause I'll keep punching till my knuckles start breaking. I'll keep going through the blood that I'm tasting. I won't stop till they
die. I'm alone. It's
the battle for my world just started, I've been waiting.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
I'm obsessive. A lot of people think that I come aggressive. But I'm just missing it. Why aren't you? Ain't nobody. John, go on, wait.
Trevor! You see me?
Make moves, otherwise you'll be a sheep with the lies watching you. Only time will tell who's
gonna
make it. I promise you, I'ma be the one who's gonna
be a head on.
Blood on the pavement. If you're up against me, then you better be praying, cause I'll keep punching till my knuckles start breaking. I'll keep going through the blood.
By the road.
I won't stop till they lost the greatness. The battle for my world just started. I've been waiting.
Oh, John, who is John? क्या करना है इसमें यार समझ नहीं आ रहा सलम Hello.
Waking up, every day's tough. I'm just hoping I can make it through the same stuff. Got a bad job, got no love. Feel so alone, feel so stuck. Gotta find something to look forward to.
Ain't gonna be
no matter what I'm going through. But I don't know where to start, what's the first move. Maybe I'll just try a bunch of different things soon. Yeah, that could be the trick. 100 different things, I mean one has gotta stick.
Which
do I pick? If I'm good at it, like a really good fit, or maybe passion is it. Something I could do every day, never miss. Something that I love that could feel like a gift. Forget about the money, just find what it is.
You see me?
Can I face this? Can I make it? I feel faithless. Wish I could replace this.
Here, by the road!
I wanna be the greatest. So I would chase it. I will be courageous.
By the road!
A new tactic, something that can help me take a stab at it. I wanna move past it, I need some new traffic. Up in my head, make some space for a new path. And no one really gets what I'm going through. I'm showing you, but we're too self-obsessed.
I'm
growing mood, anxiety is on the rise. Can't you see it growing too? I need some peace of mind, anything to help me going through. All these thoughts in my head, thoughts in my bed. Taught me to dread every night, but instead I just need a little bit of light in my head. Positive thoughts, they just might be the stress. I just might need some rest.
cause my life is a mess. But I could change all of that if I change my mind.
Trevor!
Try my best.
You see me?
I would be something better. Energy got a fire in my soul to keep burning, a pain that keep hurting, a curse is emerging. Feel the thirst, keep on I won't quit to the top of this shit. I get lost in the work, sweat dripping, not a bitch. I get mad, I get pissed, I get after this shit. Hit the gas, feel the grip, adrenaline.
Can you see me?
I'm not patient, but I've learned to embrace it, cause I've been working, I've been waiting, never complacent, cause I'm so close I could taste it. Wanted away from everything I've been chasing.
You see me?
I promise that I got this. I'm launching. All I've wanted has been exhausting. I'll teach you how to harness, control the conscious. You got this.
Here,
you got
by the road.
One shot, life ain't fair. Are you gonna win or do you play scared? I will not stop. Are you prepared to get to the top?
Those are by the road.
God, I'm like, hey, I will not stop. Are you prepared to get to
the
top?
Can
you see me? You got one shot, life ain't fair. Are you gonna win or will you play scared? I will not stop, I will prepare.
Trevor! You see me?
You got a mic, hey. I will not stop, I am prepared.
Here, by the road!
You must be ready. Yeah, watch out, I'm fighting hard for the crown. Yeah, no doubt, I'll be the best pound for pound. I'm obsessed with winning.
Those are by the road.
So watch out, I'm coming to the top. I vow, yeah, I'm addicted to winning. If that's a sin, I'll be sinning. I'm disciplined when I'm in it. And this is just the beginning. The money, yeah, I'll be grinning.
Can you see me?
Others make millions. See, I'm not selfish, no villain. But still, I'm making a killing. I'm here for greatness. You can't lock me into cages. Deserve to be on stages. I will be the greatest.
Trevor!
Do it yourself.
You see me?
I rock from the basement. I'll take my life into my own hands. My own plan. Yeah, I got a backbone. Designing my own brand. I'm about to make changes. Shot, life ain't fair. Are you gonna win or will you play scared? I will not stop. I am prepared to get to the top. Yeah, you must be there. Got a mic,
the ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Those are by the road. Can you see me?
By the road.
over by the road.
Go. I got big dreams. I'ma do big
Trevor!
Things. You see me on the
you see me?
Look so clean. I don't move slow. I move fast right past. Anybody taking that for granted? Yeah, that's too bad. I'd be grateful. Become the best that I can. Everybody look at me. I got a plan. You gotta work hard, play hard. Do it from the start. Cause how you do anything is everything.
The pilot plan didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
I hope there's enough of these guns to go around.
They're after the gun.
Hey, man.
I'm gonna fix them down. Fuck
Now start that plane.
Which one of you crashed my model?
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware. Why don't you come out here and clear it, you lazy fucking bum? A man's home is sacred!
Espera, estaría plena. Juega que sea.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Esa, lo brutal que se ve.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
There's a
biker on your wing, Trevor! The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey!
Breaking my back, but now I'm up here, never looking back. I got more dreams that I wanna go attack. Keep on going, keep on moving, never give up. I'll keep going, I can prove just what I'm made of. I got that fire in me, got that desire in me. I'm never tired, I'll be pushing till I'm finally free. I was made to break away from the past.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
Hey, yeah, he's still here.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey!
उधरी हट जाओ भाई
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your car.
मालूम ही नहीं है कैसे सही
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap. Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass.
कैसे उड़ेगा प्लेन भाई? दिमाग खराब कर
I think that was adequate rest.
Can purchase various properties towards the अच्छा सब खरीद सकते हैं इस
I am a hunter, rabbit, fill the demons in hunger. I am the thunder, I command the masses in numbers. Look at the fear in your eyes, this is what happens when you are surprised. It's time to meet your demise, just call me Zeus and look to the sky. Everything's amplified, no they cannot deny. I will be rectified if you dissect me. My scars that you left behind, injuries that define me to my core. They'll hear me roar like never before. The pain I absorbed is feeding my
soul. Jo mere khali plan hai bhai ne udana hai kya yaar train mein to lage main aaj Of for sale. Key. To confirm. Wow.
Hey, D. Hey, what's up, man?
मैंने परचेज कर लिया भाई. Silver cannot wear and ground.
Thank you.
not see me?
Sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang,
ignorant, where are we?
Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la! Quiet again!
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you. Me. Now give me some of that goddamn X.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Why, Jiao? Why, sir?
Shut the fuck up! Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you, let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry?
Yeah.
You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
I'ma be the one who's gone.
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family myth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
Waking up, every day's tough. I'm just hoping I can make it through the same stuff. Got a bad job, got no love. Feel so alone, feel so stuck. Gotta find something to look forward to. Anything to keep my mind afloat.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your... I'm gonna kill you! Do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. Tear Evans here to kill you.
If I change my mind, if I try my best. Can I face this? Can I make
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know. You're all dead!
Get your own fucking business!
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll...
I was born to be a fighter, had these dreams and desires. I would be something better. Energy got a fire in my soul to keep burning. A pain that keep hurting. A curse is emerging. Feel the thirst. Keep on working. I won't stop. I won't quit. To the top of this shit. I get lost in the work. Sweat dripping, not a bitch. I get mad. I get pissed. I get after this shit. Hit the gas. Feel the grip. Adrenaline never miss. I'm not patient, but I've learned to embrace it. Cause I've been working. I've been waiting. Never complacent. Cause I'm so close. I could taste it. Want it away.
I'm gonna kill you! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll... Whoever's here to kill ya!
Watch out, I'm fighting hard for the crown. Yeah, no doubt, I'll be the best pound for pound. I'm obsessed with winning, this is my house. So watch out, I'm coming to the top. I die, yeah, I'm addicted to winning. If that's a sin, I'll be sinning. I'm disciplined when I'm in it. And this is just the beginning. The money, yeah, I'll be printing. While helping others make millions. See, I'm not selfish, no villain. But still, I'm making the killing. I'm here for greatness. You can't lock me into cages. Just like the future, I'm stages. I will be the greatest. Give it yourself, I made it. I rock from the basement. I'll take my life into my own hands. My own plan. Yeah, I got a backbone. Designing my own program. I'm head to the next wave of the bravest. So don't be late. I'm about to make changes.
Oh, that's it.
It's starting, people. Come on.
You're mine now.
Madden or kill us.
You want to see competition in the marketplace? How many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. We'll be right back.
Then I guess I'll have to see you later then. Do it.
I'ma do big things. Hey, you see me on the big screen, looking so clean. I don't move slow, I move fast, right past. Anybody taking life for granted, yeah, that's too bad. I'd be grateful for everything that I have. You only got this life, you don't get it back. Make the most of it, become the best that I can. Everybody look at me, I got a plan. You gotta work hard, play hard, do it from the start.
I got this.
fingers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. You're all dead!
Oh, fuck me! Fuck me! It's killing! Keep out of here!
Let's see if we can cut some size.
Cletus is here!
Fucking get him!
You assholes! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill you. You want to see competition in the marketplace? I'm gonna kill you!
Off the
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll... Kill ya! Overtime!
Creepy motherfuckers over here!
Damn it, I'm out! You're mine now!
Oh, don't let him in the house!
You assholes! Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do. How many brothers you got, you inbred freaks?
Watch out, cause I'm
Tier-Ever's here to kill ya! Take overtime!
I know there's something inside of me, but it's been masked by fear and anxiety. But no more, I'ma break out of the chains.
Let's go!
I'm waking up, this ain't enough. All of my dreams were starting to rust, but
you assholes!
to trust. Nothing to do unless you work. And a part requires an art. I have been hurt.
Don't look like a larger operation with me.
Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do. Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how. I'm gonna kill you! Get your own fucking business!
I didn't think you'd be over.
Fucking O'Neils!
Keep him out of here!
Coming for you!
How about a merger, you pricks?
Peace. Got some
shut him down right now! Watch him! Larry's been hit! Cut him down right now! Oh,
take overtime!
They're never tiring. Now
they feel the fight, man. They feel the fight. You asshole! The feelings they keep overflowing, always stoking the fire. Adrenaline is overloading. Hit the net like the fire. Never let up, never don't look like a larger operation. No, they keep working on their focus. They feel the temperature rise. Now there is no place to hide. You better dig deep inside and find anything, everything that you could. Let's see if we can cut you down to size. To believe. If they called home, not for the week, left out in the cold. Watched out a sheep, knew what they told. Sure they would feast one day on their bones. It's over! You want to see competition in the marketplace? I'm coming for you! Get your own fucking business! Overtime!
You assholes!
These don't look like a larger operation to me. Let's see if they can cut you down to size.
It's over! Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know.
Let's go. One, two,
Tearover's here to kill ya.
From my bed to the floor, 5, 6, 7. We got AB, great. 9, 10, 11, 12. Lately I've been going through hell. 13, 14,
get your own 15, fucking business.
15. Today's the day.
You are you fucking coming? Asshole.
I'm sick of being normal. I'm sick of being average. I'm sick of being normal.
Oh, no. Creepy motherfuckers over here.
You fucking O'Neils. Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I'm gonna kill you! Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. You're all dead!
Something that is special, energy of a rebel going up, up a level. I just wanna be greatness. I can feel changes, turn a new page and tie up my laces. I will be the bravest, break out of my cages. I will not be named.
How about a merger, you prick?
Shit, we got surrendered.
You are a piece of shit. Takeover time!
It's fucking Trevor fucking Phillips!
Tearover's here to kill ya! I'm coming for you!
You stay out there! We'll stay in here!
Ooh, yeah!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Assholes!
Come on!
It's over!
Bad things happen to good people. None of us were ever really born equal. Only one life, there ain't no secret.
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
That ain't a good place to stand.
You got to get all these button heads against evil. The good try
through
to
you!
The bad lethal.
fuck! Get your own fucking business! How about a merger, you prick?
Crazy asshole!
Get cover! Leave it! Fuck!
Take overtime!
You're dead!
Help me out here, for Christ's sake!
I ain't gonna make it out!
Damn!
Any time, know it's time to make a change. Up in your mind, rearrange. Start thinking you're the hero, headed out on your way. There's gonna be good times and bad times. That's alright, just stay on the line. Cause in life, we all got a different mission. But the good guy always wins.
अब क्या करना है यार, यहाँ पे तो आ गए, यहाँ पे आके क्या करना है?
I'm gonna burn it to the ground.
Oh, glycerin सब जगह, इसको लगाना है क्या भी?
Everything you've built, see how it feels. Smell those fumes! Yeah, you've only yourself to blame.
Let's go!
magnetic. I need something like new magic, a new tactic, something that can help me take a stab at it. I wanna move past it, I need some new traffic. Up in my head, make some space for a new path. No one really gets what I'm going through. I'm showing you a witch of a best to be noticed in the growing movie.
Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Wow. कार तो मेरा है, हम क्या किया जी? अच्छा ये कार दूर चला है, अब क्या करना है नेक्स्ट? गेट अवे फ्रॉम द फार्म हाउस, फार्म हाउस से मिशन पास्ट कंटिन्यू नाउ लेट्स गो टू इस गाड़ी वाले को रुकवा के पहले व्हीलर कहाँ पे जाना है मेरे को? इस पॉइंट पे चलते हैं। तेरे की ऐसी की तैसी जा खाई बेटा
trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked a teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, not the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises.
Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? This reminds me of the time I went to a gathering. It's exciting. If we're taking a road trip, we'll, like, need a car, won't we?
Yeah, I'm on it.
अब क्या करना है भाई? इधर कौन? अच्छा, ये आदमी मेरे साथ चलेगा। गाड़ी मिल गया है किस तरह क्या हुआ अभी? ये क्या था गाड़ी में भाई? बम वगैरह था क्या अबे? चलो आ जाओ अबे, अच्छी से गाड़ी इसको रुकवा, इसके पीछे नहीं है ना कुछ। चलो मर
सा।
बैठ यार, वो बैठने में लेट कर दिया मेरे को, पिटवा दिया हो रहा है। चल मार के देंगे।
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace on the Fuji Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit. I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor. All the more reason to drop by.
Okay,
आज यार मतलब एक कमेंट सिर्फ एमसीपी भाई का और किसी का नहीं। वाह,
for fuck's sake,
नहीं आया आज।
Maybe revenge their debt. I was thinking me and you could pay our
Bye. साला दिन भर आते रहता है, पूरा दिन रात है।
The last camp. I got some fond memories of this place. Trip.
Yeah,
I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit tight, little buddy.
Don't be...
Hey, man. Fuck! Fuck! You're Trevor Phillips! What am I gonna do?
Arey, yaar. Ye to ladai vagaira karte hain.
I got you them bombs, you got pistol with a king and make it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts.
That's trailers.
Oh shit, you're the dude. You're the fucking
dude.
You'll fucking die here. Come on. Do it for the brothers.
Tab and use to select the sticky bomb. Bad button. Hey.
Get out of town, you assholes!
Wow, yeah. साइलेंट मोड में लगाना है स्टिकी मोड, ये लोग को बिना बताए आई थिंक टाइम वन मोड
Yeah. every one of you.
I can't believe you came back.
The lost aren't welcome here. Get out of town, you assholes!
Return to base.
This isn't you, useless prick!
अच्छा उसके पास लौटना है. अरे साला.
Thank you. car on fire in South Great Chaparral.
Inbred
dick. Get that son of a bitch!
This should be fun.
Go to hell!
Suspect last seen on,
take him down!
Grande Valley.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step side, go, take fun. From my bed to the floor. 5, 6,
give it up. 7, 8,
will today be great? 9, 10, 11, 12.
Government.
Lately I've been going through hell. 13, 14, 15, 16. Today's the
day. Come on.
Are we gonna have commission to Skyrim the whole way?
तो यार आज के लिए इतना ही रखते हैं।
I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything!
I just wanna be clean!
Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
Oh, Dina.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story, if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest.
Ow! Woo-hoo! Again!
Weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
कौन सा कार है वे इतना धीरे चलता है दिमाग साला खराब है अगर
stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, which you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? Motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you!
Well, you save karne ka kya option kahne de?
The city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits, like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Fool, you're a blind fucking fool! Even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she... Oh! She pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit, and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Did all the names just change, or am I missing something?
Shut up! And then the fat, ugly troll came back from the dead, and the news picked it up. Our hero decided to go out looking for him.
I'm sort of following it, I think. But what happens in the end?
That, Wade, we do not know.
Oh, we're near Floodcap. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Keep it straight now. This one's a riot.
Look at that jizz stain. No way.
Just keep on a minute. This is the place, I think it is at least. Floyd! Floyd! Come up here, Trevor!
Follow Wade. Sala, अभी भी save करने का नहीं दे रहा है option.
Flying at me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin. Fuck! He's come to visit you. You rude fuck. Now get up. Cause I'm so close, I can taste it. Wanted away from everything I've been chasing. I'm honest and I promise that I got this. I'm launching, all I've wanted has been exhausting. I'll teach you how to harness, control the conscious.
So yaar, aaj ke liye itna hi. Okay. Tata, bye bye, milenge High City ke saath mein kal. Aaj yadi milenge to phir Asphalt ke saath. Okay.